rolling round my sides with my nine. When I'm on a glide, yeah. Why are they hard to find?
New Digga vlog, man. Come on. Show what you're talking about. That shit.
You know what I mean? I like different shit, like, this is different, like, I can't lie, like, who here from London is jumping on the set from what? No one.
I'm from
Will you load your fucking hand and you put bullets in your G-Lock?
He freestyled his whole song?
Jet where we fly next. I don't like the shoes, but I bring the high spec. I can make a nigga fry your ex via text.
Hey.
Remember seeing undercovers outside my address. Oh, my niggas breathing. Hallelujah. Why the fuck you worry about me, little loser? Let's put the music money to a side. 100k in a day when I was 20. What's the vibe? Remember when a hater said my chain cost loose?
Yo, he really freestyled this whole song, man. He really talented, bro. This nigga dick is so cold, bro. That's crazy.
On a few shoes, calm down if you only got a 2-2s. Bring my arms out, my AK protect the blue wounds. You're also the Cully, Glizzy or the Brocky. She wanna suck my cocky, let's stop with the fuck.
Oh.
Are you gonna sign the NDA or what? Okay, if not, I got a figure, bitch, that's gonna take your spot. Since I'm from vlog, I'm from vlog. Will you put bullets in it? Will you put bullets in it, G-Lock? Cause I'm from vlog, I'm from.
That's crazy.
2 weeks later,
folks is going crazy.
Today, shooting for Digga D, last shot in the mansion. Then we're heading off to the private jet where we're flying next. Let's go.
This behind the scenes of the legendary video, man. Nigga talking about Phineas.
You telling me he don't look like Phineas?
He don't look like Phineas.
Who's this Phineas?
Nigga frying him. Hey bro, do he look like Phineas to y'all? I think it's the nose. The Dorito nose.
Why the fuck you worry about me, you little loser? Right, look, let's put the music money to a side. 100k in a day when I was 20, what's the vibe? Remember when the haters said my chain cost you?
Ah.
Now I spend the chain money on a few shoes.
Wrap everyone.
All right, let's bring it down.
Woo!
Cool. So just shot.
It'd be cool to see how these videos are made, because when you watching it, you're like, damn, how the fuck they do that? Sometimes it's just a drone or some other shit. It should be hard.
The first scene, I figure in the car driving about. Then we're gonna go now to Portobello Court, shoot some scenes there on the block. So let's do it.
Stop your noise. Every time yeah, I come out here, I make noise and I'm bloody like, yeah. Move and lift up, man.
See, I move like, I just earn alone, I live, yeah.
You can't come and just film on an estate without getting permission.
From who? To film.
Damn, that's old Digga. That nigga Digga really like, he really like reinvented himself, man. He's smart, bro. I ain't gonna lie. He still be doing drill a little bit, but it's like kind of new age and shit. He really marketable. He know what he doing.
So we can't like have a camera up in a council estate.
Hell nah. Wonder what he's smoking on.
We're not causing no trouble though. We're just
smoking on that gorilla ass.
At the black cube, then we just are trying to make it. Which,
sorry to like interrupt anything, but is there any room for like a grace period that we can shoot?
Jeneke.
The way it is that obviously I understand it's not your nothing to do with you, but there's a lot of like money that's gone into it.
Oh, I'm going to Jeff, I tell him, man, so much.
And I really think he's not coming back.
Roll up, like, yeah, brother,
see,
he's on the council. He just said to us, we got 20 minutes.
20 minutes? Okay, crunch time. With the diamond rings. I'm from P Block. Hey, he hard. Look at him. Hey. It's like a banana player reading in my head.
They make the players get dizzy and me eye red. That's that broccoli right there.
Smoking dope.
Cause I need it.
If I out in my lane, I take his breath. He ain't moving right, so we leave him left.
Ooh, I wanna bill it right now. I don't know if I wanna get more high. I can't lie, cause I'm high.
It be like that, man. That's that shit they be using on Mars.
Slap the camera on top of it. I'm gonna get a shot of Digga walking to camera whilst the car drives back. It's super low to the ground, so this is why it's good. We can go pretty fast and get super low, which you can't do if you're just operating a normal gimbal. So that's why I've done it.
Yo, London look cool, bro.
It's gonna be going back, and as it goes back,
it look really chill.
Walking at a fast pace, rapping into camera.
You look cute in your bikini.
It's a rap, bitch.
Bye. I'm for now. Damn, where he at? What is that?
Five of them.
Yeah, free cookies, bro. Nigga talking about free cookies, bro. Yeah. Man. Yeah, Egypt. That's fire.
Yeah. None of my friends are gonna believe me.
I know.
None of my friends are gonna believe me.
4 to 6 days later. You got a picture, bro. They gonna believe you now.
Done. I think it's.
I need a rebraid too, bro.
I think it's finished, man.
It hurts to see his drill has come to an end.
Can't just go like that, though, surely.
Finished, bro. They let anyone rap, that's what it is, bro.
Oh, bro. Let anyone rap. Anybody rap.
Watch boxing come to an end.
No, it's true, true.
Do you know what it is? Bro. I kind of been doing drill for time, bro.
Yeah.
6 years, bro. I don't feel no sort of pressure, because I just feel like, bro, when you know that someone can drop a song saying, ooh la la la.
That's how I be feeling with this YouTube shit, bro. It be a lot of niggas that just post bullshit. And I ain't saying I'm the perfect nigga, but like, if you see somebody doing that and they blowing up, shit, of course I know I can blow up. What the fuck?
And that could chart.
You feel me? It's like anything could chart, bro. Oh, bro.
I just know that shit music can get released and chart. And once that's happening, it's all a blur, bro.
Is there like a message that you're trying to give,
I ain't gonna lie, I thought he had like, I thought he had braids this whole time. Then he got dreads.
You do things, every action has a reaction. Bruv, it don't matter if you think you're the baddest man, bro. Pussy can take your life, you know what I'm saying? You know what it is, bro? You see this tape that I'm releasing now? It's not a gimmick, the other tapes that I released at MITP, you can hear that I'm jokey, you know what I'm trying to say?
Okay, Digga D dropping a new album? Hold on, wait, Digga D dropping? New heat on the way.
Yeah. The other tapes that I released at MITP, you can hear that I'm jokey, you know what I'm trying to say? This tape ain't no
way. He talking about real heat coming out, man. All you rappers better watch out. New Digga D, nigga, stop playing. Yeah, like my shit, man. We hit 60 subs, roll to 100, man. We gonna be at 100 in no time. Roll to 500. We taking over this YouTube shit, man. Niggas ain't fucking with us, man. Real boss shit over here. Stop playing. What's up, y'all? If you like this video, like and subscribe. If you enjoyed this video, click right here so you can see some of my other videos.